West Coast Swing. Manon and Rowena met at the Gold Star Ballroom about 4 years ago and have been hanging out regularly on the dance floor, either individually or in tandem, ever since. Both are relatively new to the ballroom dance floor, but have embraced it with a passion that is impossible to ignore. While watching Manon and Romeo and Joe, I believe you will also be impressed with Joe's ability to incorporate his impressive choreography into the musicality of the dance. Here are Manon, Rowena, and Joe doing a West Coast Swing.
Catch him down in 5 points where everybody knows. He can pick and sue you anything. Muddy Waters to BB King and his beat up old guitar cases where the people toss their dough.
Homeless Joe. Homeless Joe.
Got no car, he just kicks it down the street with his bottleneck guitar. And homeless Joe don't pay no rent, he just sleeps in the park in a cardboard tent.
Homeless Joe,
when he plays that thing.
Homeless Joe,
and he starts to sing.
Oh wow.
He ain't got no compact disc, no music video. Won't see him on your flat screen, no reality TV show. You can find him down on the phone where everybody knows.
Oh, that's true.
When he plays that thing.
Oh, that's true.
And he starts to sing.
He got a lot of soul.
That was Manon, Rowena, and Joe doing the West Coast Swing. I know what you mean about having a handful of Joe. Next up, we have Linda and Dave Carley performing.